right, don't stand up there on the cobbles. Jump into my world, son, I'll show you how it's done. I've got a big think tank to think is what I do, thanks. Pull up a chair, yep, that'll do. Right, then we're there, don't be scared, it's just some advice. I'll tell me your entire life, so settle down and get the light. This is what inspired me to stride with life, so now I can provide one family at a time. There was a fellow, he set sail from afar. Through the French and hail, some even said he came from Mars. Through the fog and hail, with a letter to mail. All about a boat, I guess a boat weren't for sale. He had a letter for a fella known as Stella. They named the drink after him, actually. I forget it. The letter came straight from heaven, but you know how rumours go. Probably it was Devon, 100 years ago. The man couldn't part the sea, the sea was part of him. Loyal to the seas, gathering, fucking a tuna tin. Arrived at the place on the right day at the right time. Then the guy appeared in the light, it was showtime. The fella was no Stella, the guy stunk a whiskey. All of a sudden the whole situation got a bit risky. Guy to guy, eye to eye, surprised by his reply. Putting out a letter, also on the sly lie. The situation sped up, thinking it's a setup. But before he had time to say it, the other guy had read it. It said something that was puzzling, he froze and blinked. It read, can I borrow a fiver, mate? I'm bloody skint.